Hey there, Jasper fan. Welcome inside Manhattan Athletics here on the Jasper Sports Network.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail. I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems.
I thought we made them work for a lot of things. Very happy with our steals off the basketball.
Keep those rallies alive, get you those extra couple of points per set.
Thought everybody really just stepped up tonight and found a way to win this game.
Sent into the air. It's deep. It's gone.
Third things third, send a prayer to the ones up above. All the hate that you've heard has turned your spirit to a dove. Oh, your spirit up above. Oh,
another shot from Martin that goes in, top of the cage.
In the crowd, building my brain up in the cloud, falling like ashes to the ground, hoping my feelings they would drown.
We came into this meet knowing that there's no reason why we shouldn't go for the win, but there's a lot of strong teams in the Met Conference, and nothing's ever a guarantee. So basically, I gave my guys permission to go for it.
All about having great passion and great purpose. That's our thought of the day from Jasper Nation.